On behalf of National Cancer Institute, I would like to thank IARC for your kind support for a very, very long time. I think it's about 40 years ago that we received your kind support. From generation to another generation, we have our staff have opportunity to have a training course in IARC, such as cancer registry, epidemiology, molecular biology, and we can use this knowledge to conduct our national cancer control program, as well as for many research projects. We also share this knowledge to our neighboring country, particularly in Asian country. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all my collaborators in IARC that I cannot mention all their names in the short term. Special thanks to Section of Cancer Surveillance, Cancer Detection and Prevention, Section of Genetics, and I do hope that we can have a good and continued collaboration in the future.